The story is about abuse of power. The Duke abuses his power over Rigoletto, and Rigoletto abuses his power over Gilda. And that's the main theme, as well as identity. And set designer Michael Levine captured the essence of this work in those beautiful, strong and clean pictures. Three times winner of Oscar, Sandy Powell, designed these fantastic costumes. It's Renaissance costumes, they're wonderful, but together with the very clean set, it's a huge set, but sometimes you only see one line, the costumes and the staging, which is very choreographical. It gives a timeless feeling to the whole production. The older the courtier is, the darker the color. We have groups in almost light orange and in nine colors towards purple, which are the older courtiers. And Rigoletto's color combines all these colors. Sad, you know, all those emotions from all the characters and what they have to go through. It's very universal. We recognize it. Yeah, the audience will understand this.